go. When are they taking it?
There he is, pazzo!
Any unattended damage to city property, and be courteous to city workmen. Good citizens, in its wisdom, the minor council has approved the reopening of trading with the coastal cities of the Barbary Coast. A new agreement has been signed with the bay to ensure your safety.
What a skill!
In the of prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite fast.
You shouldn't be here. Ah, now! Fine! Die!
The maestro awaits. He will not suffer mistakes. Package it correctly. Do it now.
The Spaniards here? That changes things. If I can infiltrate this group, take the place of the courier, they'll lead me right to the Figlio di Puttana.
I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
Yes, sir.
This is a moment of great importance. Stay in formation. Make this right.
Salve.
I'm some of the best equipment in all the district.
Following the death of the Portuguese ambassador, the council reminds all
Gerard, imbecile, who acted like you, soon found pieces of himself all over the place. Capito, capito.
Eccolo! Get him!
Please, just leave me alone!
Which part of your pathetic anatomy would you like to lose first?
Thank God.
You tell me. Now clear off, Peso.
Me.
Yeah, I blame the parents. They don't take the time.
It has been reported by the San Pellegrino that the merchantman Daedalus sank with all hands off the coast of Thessalonica. The Republic extends sympathy to the families of the crew.
Really have it? You were not followed.
Absolutely. Everything went perfectly. We have followed your orders exactly as specified. The mission to Cyprus was more difficult than expected. There were...
Ezio. It's been some time.
Rodrigo. So... where is he?
Who?
Your prophet. Doesn't look like anybody showed up, Rodrigo. How many people have died for these? For what's in this box? And look, there's nobody here.
You claim not to be a believer, and yet here you are. Don't you see him? The prophet is already here. I am the prophet. Now give me the apple.
Come and take it from me.
All you have. Where is the rest of your people?
What people?
You really have no idea, do you? Guards!
Uncle! Don't worry, Nipote. You are not alone.
Volpe? What are you doing here?
We could very well ask you the same thing.
Me?
Save your questions, brother. Don't let Borja leave that box.
Avanti!
Now? You all shall die.
Take him down, Ezio. We're right behind you.
Come on, Ezio, die! Oh, my Yanka hungers for more skulls, brother.
This is pathetic. You cannot stop this, Ricky. What lies in the vault is not mine.
Look, my friend. Our enemy has become quite the guerrier.
This is for my father. Paula.
He's gone, but we have what we came for.
No. I need to go after him.
Do you really now? Or are you here for another reason, my son?
Theodora? What? What are you all doing here?
Perhaps the same thing you are, Ezio. Hoping to see the Prophet appear.
I came here to kill the Spaniard. I couldn't care less about your Prophet. He never showed up.
No? But you did.
What?
A Prophet's arrival was foretold. And unbeknownst to us, here you are. Perhaps all along, you were the one we sought.
Cosa? Who are you?
Niccolò di Bernardo de Machiavelli. I am an assassin, trained in the ancient ways to safeguard mankind's evolution. Just like you, and each one of us here.
You are all assassins? Paola, Volpe.
It's true, Nipote. We have all been guiding you for years, teaching you the skills you would need to join our ranks. I think it's time.
We have our prize, but there is much to be done. Come, meet us here at sunset.
Lashea waka umutlak bel kulun munkin. These are the words spoken by our ancestors that lay at the heart of our creed.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember.
Nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality or law, remember.
Everything is permitted.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
It is time, Ezio. In this modern age, we are not so literal as our ancestors, but our seal is no less permanent. Are you ready to join us?
I am.
This only hurts for a while, brother. Like so many things.
Benvenuto, Ezio. You are one of us now. Come, we have much to do.
Are you okay? Do you want to stop?
No. I need to go back. Right now.
Uh-oh. Oh, dear.
Sean?
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
You want to share with the rest of us?
Rodrigo Borgia is elected Pope in 1492, which means Ezio's greatest enemy is now also the most powerful man in Italy.
Always wanted to visit the Vatican.
Well, your luck's in, Desmond. Happy days. Because that's exactly where you're going.
Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating.
What is it, Leonardo? What does it do?
I could no more explain this than explain to you why the Earth goes around the Sun.
You mean the Sun around the Earth?
It's fabricated with materials that shouldn't exist. And yet, this is clearly a very ancient artifact.
The Codex refers to it as a piece of Eden.
The Spaniard. He called it the Apple.
Like Eve's Apple, of forbidden knowledge. Are you then suggesting that this thing... This must never fall into the wrong hands. It would drive weaker minds insane.
No doubt the Spaniard will be relentless in his desire to gain it back.
Ezio, you must protect this with all the skills we have taught you.
Take it to Forli. The Citadel is walled, protected by cannons, and our ally controls it.
Who is this ally?
Her name is Katarina Sforza.
You don't say. I think I may enjoy this mission. Thank you for everything, my oldest friend.
Leonardo, Ezio tells me you travel often to Milano. I have a grand villa in Toscana. You must come visit me there.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but... an assassin? Walk with me, Caro. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our Cittadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me, but I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Riario was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked the goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father, boring in bed. And a pain in my ass.
Look.
Now.
Oh, no.
I want no part of this.
Aspetta. What's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, Signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, Signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
It's the Spaniard, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than their purse.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple before we even knew?
Because they're not here for the apple, Ezio. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Nicolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio.
Now.
There! Get him!
Ah!
They're already inside! Double-crossing bastards!
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta! Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey! You!
Yeah, I'm talking to you! You spineless dogs! You occupy my city, my home! You think I'm going to stand here and talk about it? How about I come up here and get your ballet off? What kind of men are you? Doing the bidding of your master's proper
non vi decidete a uscire. Già, scommetto che lo gradiresce assai un bel palo di quercia su per il culo.
Rise!
Just look at my wares and see for yourselves.
Definitely time to leave.
Go, take him down.
Run, run!
Oh, no, 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 no.
There won't be another one left behind.
Thank you.
Ottaviano! Forgive me, signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!
Thank you.
out of our misery. Best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest.
Care for all. That's better for now. But prevention is the best cure.
You still know the truth. It is around us. Signs and paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation.
I can't do it. Can I do it? Will it set me free from this endless ring of time? I feel the guillotine cut my throat. The bullet hit my chest. The water fill my lungs. The blood spills out thick and red. It's time to get out. My mind is gone. Lucy, I can't wait any longer. I'm ready to go. Eve!
Look out!
Wow.
Was that what I think it was?
We'll send the video out for analysis. As soon as Desmond's done in the machine.
You okay?
He'd be able to explain the whole thing to us. If only we could ask him.